Jamie Dornan proves himself to be quite the family man days after wrapping up 50 Shades movies. Jamie Dornan may be a busy actor with lots of projects coming up, but he still manages to make time for his family. In fact, over the past week, he has been constantly been spotted with his wife, Amelia Warner, and his children, Dulce and Elva, investing time in his family during his breaks in filming. Despite all the hoopla surrounding the 50 Shades movies, the Irish actor is settling into the role of a father and husband. Having squashed the rumors about dating his 50 Shades co-star Dakota Johnson, Jamie Dornan spent some time with his wife this week. They attended the famous Cheltenham Festival, one of the most anticipated horse races in England. The 35-year-old was pictured holding hands with his wife as they enjoyed a date at the races on Friday. Jamie looked very dapper wearing a smart grey over a striped tie and jumper, sporting a touch of gel in his hair. The couple got married back in 2013 and had their first daughter, Dulce, in 2014. Amelia, who is also in the entertainment industry, has spoken about her marriage to the 50 Shades star and just how calm and normal it is. "Nothing has really changed in our lives since 50 Shades," she remarked to The Independent. "The biggest change for us was having kids. We now live in the Cotswolds, rather than London. We are very removed from all the hype. I don't see that stuff in the papers." Just a few days before, Jamie and his wife were seen with their children getting ready to leave Los Angeles. From the pictures, it looked like he was in charge of the youngest. Over the weekend, Jamie Dornan, 35, sweetly carried his eldest child, Dulce, at the airport in Los Angeles, reports the Daily Mail. The former Once Upon a Time star's little one held on tight to her father's chest, with the Irish actor looking equally devoted to his child. One of the reasons the actor has been spending a lot of time with his family is because things are about to get really busy. He currently has 5 movies in the works, including Borderland, A Private War, On Together, My Dinner with Hervé, and Robin Hood. Amelia is also on a busy schedule. She works as an actress and a composer. Now that she has 2 baby daughters to take care of, it looks like she will be even more pressed for time to spend with her famous husband.